Joker.
But to me is doing a long like Ella.
Are we ever going to leave the villa?
Nothing here to depress us. Oh, it's on the artificial weather. She's honored us, protected us by holding us here together.
Just her friends, her beautiful friends.
Then you really should get away, far away. I see Japan is lovely now.
Cherry blossom.
I know. Things are getting worse here. I even saw spots on someone's face at the airport in Milano.
Just her friends.
They're your friends, father. Do you long to join them? Are they somewhere
in the real world?
Just her friends, her beautiful friends.
Is the little really sealed shut? I mean, surely Domino wouldn't go that far.
For the Enlightened, there are no walls. You can go whenever you want at will. Just quiet the mind first and let go of all attachments.
Well, I'm rather attached to this body, and I'm not going anywhere without it.
Say, does Lucretia look mighty jacked up to you?
Just her friends, her beautiful friends.
It's so boring, those fanatics who want you to stop everything and stay away from everyone. They're bad.
Wearing those dreadful surgical masks and pushing their information on you.
Just her friends.
Bella, where is Gabriella Halsey? She was a crow in the blue room 10 minutes ago.
Signorina Halsey arrived just as the doors were about to be. She had blood spots on her face. We had no choice but to turn her away. She died on the steps of the villa.
Died? Oh, how typical. She was always so selfish.
Multi-cats, multi-cats, scanning by far. Do what you do, what's the end of your bar?
The rumor puts a lot to your thing upon the land. Afflicting us at every turn with leaflets in their hand. Those who are despicable would never understand.
Yeah. we want to keep them fit. We've got to have another fence.
Not to worry, Carla. Don't worry. Come with me. Maybe the bailiffs can hold off the peasants while Frankenstein finishes up in the laboratory. Listen, everybody. Don't think of going away. There's a singer who's a ringer for Cassius Clay. And Dimitri from Damascus, who likes to play with a family of self-awaiting fellas.
And Venus from Bolinas will make you lose your wits by swallowing whole peaches and belching out the pits. And smiling so serenely as she gracefully sits one by one upon a mound of mellow melon.
Yes!
Now more than ever! Oh, Davina, surely you want to be a part of this great opportunity to create art on film.
Very good, darling. Please don't mention that subject again, because nobody wants to hear it. Because here, we can live out our brilliant dreams and our spotless fantasies, and I have made sure that nothing is going to disturb us.
Neon scene, yeah. A crab! Walter!
This has overtones of Kafka, don't you think?
Where do we get to see the next little amusement?
Yes, where? We want more!
Yesterbina!
And when?
It's been days and days! I can't wait here much longer!
It took me 6 months to get an appointment with Dr. Scalpellini.
You know it did on Magnani's face.
Really?
Yes, the prune is a plum again.
We even show you how to smooth your wrinkles.
We're the preparation age.
Oh, God. This is a disaster. Well, ever since that crustacean left the stage, they've been daring me to come up with something more depraved. And Bella, what's worse? Goldoni tells me that some villagers have come to the gate, and they're demanding refuge. Now, what are we going to do?
I've been thinking. How about the masquerade ball? We give it to them tonight.
Well, I had wanted to wait till later, but perhaps now is the time. All right, have the mask brought up, but let's wait until closer to midnight, all right? Now, what can we give them in the meantime?
I've talked Regina into doing a little something that should fit the bill. And we even have some special little sweets to pass around.
Oh, well, I hope the number is so disgusting that it makes them choke.
I don't think you'll be disappointed. Okay, everyone. Ooh. Another surprise awaits us in the purple room. I give you the inimitable Regina!
Signori, they say that the quality of life just depends on how you look at it. When life gives you a pile of merda, if you are an optimist, you probably think that there's a treasure hidden somewhere inside all that merit. Sometimes, merit is just merit. Just a lonely little turd. Floating in the ocean, swimming in the sea, waiting there for me, just a lonely little turd. There's a lonely little turd.
Hey,
little turd.
Arrivederci, Villa Divina. Arrivederci.
Abomination, for them to get to the table.
Taste is no question of this. Taste is no question of that. Taste is a matter of you got it or you don't.
If you don't, you haven't got shit. The arbiters of taste may say the color must be cute.
Thank you.
Yeah.
in New York City at the Howl Festival. Of scrumly shows from the Cockettes era, Pearls, Hot Greeks, and now Vice Palace. And I'm happy to say that we're all headed to New York City again. Here at Lincoln Center, because a huge Cockettes archive has become available at the Library of Performing Arts there.
No big deal.
In fact, Mark Mormons, who wrote this show and Hot Greeks, was scrumly. So we're performing on that stage there, and we're taking Vice Palace with us, is what it looks like. Yay! So please, if you're not on our newsletter already, please do sign up for it. I'm going to keep you posted about how you can help, and you can come see Thrill Peddlers performing again very soon in Shocktoberfest 13. Over Frisco with Czar of Noir, Eddie Muller from New York City.